आई एम देवजी चैटर्जी, आई लिव एट इन कोलकाता, सो आई एम 45 ईयर्स ओल्ड. टू ईयर्स बैक आई गॉट डायग्नोस्ड विथ पॉलीरेडिकुलो मोटर न्यूरोपैथी एंड एज पर एज कॉन्वेंशन ट्रीटमेंट इज कॉन्सर्न देयर इज नो ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ दिस डिजीज. दिस इज वन काइंड ऑफ मोटर न्यूरोन डिजीज और MND. सो after comprehensive search on net and other logistics, I could found that there is a hope with stem cell therapy. Then we could able to connect to Mr. Tyagi, and we knew about this stem cell therapy and the scope of this treatment in MND. So accordingly, we decided to be here and to continue with the treatment. Accordingly, 22nd of this month, we arrived at Gurgaon, and the treatment started on 24th. I had the first injection and followed up by another one on 28th. So, and with that, extensive physiotherapy is going on, and my all respect to Swati, Dr. Swati, for her devotion and for her dedication. The way she treats, the way she behaves, it is amazing. So now I am feeling a bit better as far as the stiffness of limbs are concerned. To some extent, I have got some relief, obviously, and I could find some portion of my confidence back. And I am sure with times, the situation will, or the condition will also only improve. And at this point, I would also like to mention Prashant Tyagiji's name, who had been a pal of ours. And he had been associated with us from the very beginning when we started our quest for stem cell therapy. And the service we received from this Mayom hospital, it is amazing. All the staffs, they are very candid, very friendly. Food is very good. And my sincere respect once again to Tyagiji, to Dr. Swati, and to Manju Madam. And I really appreciate and I really like the way Dr. Manish behaved and encouraged us, and he had also been with us throughout this journey. So all the best to all the staffs of Mayom Hospital, and all my sincere regards to all of them. So definitely in MND there is no conventional treatment, but with stem cell therapy you can definitely have a ray of hope.